Here's a fun American history fact. Starting in the 1930s, a great number of ambulance services were owned by funeral directors. In this ad for an ambulance service, published in 1947, we see a number for the ambulance, a number for flower deliveries, and a number for in case of death. It was sort of an all-in-one end-of-life service.